Miss Buffalo Chip pageant action to end this night. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this beautiful lady, this is Michelle. Keep it up. You can make some more noise. It's all right. We're here to party. We're here to party.
All right, everybody, it's time for round number three, the final round of competition, the swimsuit round. All righty. Let's meet our contestants one more time for the final round of competition. Number one, come on out here, contestant number one. This is Raven from the Black Hills of South Dakota. Her occupation, she's your next sugar baby. And she stands 5'8", and her measurements are about a mouthful. She's a blonde-haired bombshell, and she's got big brown eyes. And for this round, I asked the girls to describe themselves in three words, and she said, absolute party animal. That is number one, Raven from South Dakota. Number two tonight is from Denver, Colorado. This is Sarah. She is an engineer and stands 5'5" tall. Her measurements, she said they're what my mama gave me, and she's got brown hair and green eyes. And she describes herself like this. All-American sweetheart. That's number two from Denver, Colorado. That's Sarah. Number three. This is Kelsey from Los Angeles, California. She's a part-time student and a full-time troublemaker. And her height is a fun size. And her measurements are curves like a Coke bottle with deep brown hair and hazel eyes. In three words about Kelsey, sweet hippie child. From Los Angeles, number three, that's Kelsey. Number four, from New York City, this is Brooke Lauren. She is a cowgirl and stands 5'6" in her measurements. She said that natural bounce. With black hair and green eyes. And I asked her to give me three words to describe her to everybody out here. And she wrote, let's go, Brandon. That's number four from New York City. That's Brooke Lauren. Number five from Rapid City, South Dakota. This is Lainey Kessler. Her occupation, she said it's whatever it takes and stands 5'4". In her measurements, she said, who gives a fuck when you're this hot? With brown hair and green eyes. In three words about herself, she said, wild as fuck. That's number five from Rapid City, South Dakota. That's Lainey. Number six, from Charlotte, North Carolina. This is Caroline. She is a yoga instructor, and her height is tall enough to ride. Her measurements are the fun size. She's legally blonde with hazel blue eyes. And three words about Caroline. Fit, fun, and flexible. That's number six from Charlotte, North Carolina. That's Caroline. Number seven from Baltimore, Maryland. This is Marianne. She is a mob boss who manages four restaurants and stands 5'3" in her measurements. She said, I'm a whole lot of woman with brown hair and brown eyes. In three words about herself, she's a damn good time. That is number seven from Baltimore, Maryland, Marianne. Number eight, from Hershey, Pennsylvania. This is Amanda Kathleen. She's a hairstylist and a bartender and stands 5'7". Her measurements are all the right ones. And she's got dirty blonde hair and brown eyes. And three words to describe herself: hardworking, genuine, and lovable. That is number 8 from Hershey, Pennsylvania. That's Amanda. Number 9 is from Jacksonville, Florida. This is Kimberly. She is a full-time tease. In her height, she says size does not matter. And her measurements are large and in charge. With blonde hair and blue eyes, and three words about Kimberly: sassy, classy, and assy. That's number 9 from Jacksonville, Florida, Kimberly. And our final contestant, number 10, from West By God, Virginia, that is Gabriella Lynn. She is a pediatric dental assistant and stands 5'4" tall. And her measurements are 39, 26, 39. With dirty blonde hair and baby blue eyes. And I asked Gabby to give me three words to describe her to everybody out here tonight. And she said, yes, they're real. That is number 10 from West Virginia. That's Gabriella. All right, judges, I need you to make your final decision, please. And ladies, turn around and face the other direction. All right, everybody, there are 10 contestants for the Miss Buffalo Chip contest tonight. The top three will split $500 in cash in advance of the finals on Saturday, August the 13th. And ladies, turn around and face the audience again, please. All right, everybody, how about a best Wednesday ever in South Dakota? That's right here at the Buffalo Chip. Woo! Woo! The best party anywhere. All right, we'll take just a minute for me to total up the scores from all the rounds tonight. And then we'll announce the top three out here on stage. Give me just a few minutes, I'm gonna turn things over to you.
All right, round of applause for Michelle, if you would please, ladies and gentlemen. Quick round of applause for Michelle. She's gonna go tally up the votes from the judges. She's gonna go ahead and tally everything up. She's gonna come right back, folks. Once again, I would like to give kudos out and thank our sponsors, Progressive Insurance and Fistful of Bourbon as well. I'm gonna ask these ladies a really, really, really quick question. All right, here we go. Including tomorrow, all you girls are going to be going out on your first date on a motorcycle ride with somebody. You're out on a motorcycle ride on your first date. What is your idea of a kick-ass first date? Oh, hold on a second. I'm sorry. What is your name first?
I'm Raven.
Raven? Raven, what is your idea of a kick-ass first date with a motorcycle ride?
Probably me riding on the back, naked, with a little rain falling down on a back road somewhere.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is number 1, Raven. Put your hands together, yes! Hi. Tell me your name, doll.
Sarah.
Sarah. What is? You're on a motorcycle ride, all right? You're in Sturgis, first date. Sarah, what is your idea of a kick-ass first date?
I'd say taking a ride down Iron Mountain Road.
Iron Mountain Road. These guys are going, hell yeah. Okay, number 3, ladies and gentlemen, what is your name?
Kelsey.
I'm sorry?
Kelsey.
Kelsey. Kelsey, you're on a first date, you're out on a motorcycle ride. What is your idea of a kick-ass first date?
We head down to the lake and go skinny dipping.
Woo! Kelsey, ladies and gentlemen, number 3, big round of applause. Come on, give it up, guys. Hi. What is your name, please?
Brooke.
Brooke? So you're out on a first date, motorcycle ride, you're cruising around, having entirely too much fun. What is your idea of a kick-ass first date?
Heading down to the legendary Buffalo Chip.
By the way, you people know who she was just emulating, am I right? Say yes. She just was emulating Hank Rotten Jr., and he is missed. Are you with me on this one? Come on now, everybody. Love that man. All right, what's your name, doll?
Hi, I'm Lainey.
Lainey. Lainey, where are you from, Lainey?
I'm from Rapid City. I'm a local.
Lainey is a local. You're on a motorcycle. What is your idea of a kick-ass first date, Lainey?
Maybe just like on April 28th because it's not too hot and it's not too cold and all you need is a light jacket.
Ladies and gentlemen, number 5, Lainey. Woo! Woo! Tell me your name, doll. Where are you from?
I'm Caroline and I'm from North Carolina.
Caroline from North Carolina, your idea with you on a motorcycle, what is your idea of a kick-ass first date?
Just me ride one and he rides one and we just go have a good time.
And have a damn good time. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for number 6, if you will, all the way from North Carolina. Is this your first time here? Second time here. Awesome. Hey, tell me your name, where are you from?
Marianne from Maryland.
Marianne from Maryland. What is your idea of a kick-ass first date, including a motorcycle, Marianne?
Either take me shooting or gun shopping.
Either taking you shooting or gun shopping. Maryland. Awesome. Hi there. What's your name? Where are you from?
I'm Amanda from Hershey, Pennsylvania.
Amanda. You're including a motorcycle, Amanda. What is your idea of a kick-ass first date, Amanda?
I'd like to grab some drinks and get lost on a back road.
Have some drinks and get lost on the back road. Amanda, number 8, everybody. Your name and where you're from, doll?
I'm Kimberly, and I'm from Jacksonville, Florida.
Kimberly from Jacksonville, Florida. Kimberly from Jacksonville, Florida. Kimberly, including a motorcycle, what is your idea of a kick-ass first date, Kimberly?
We ride a motorcycle to the Brazilian steakhouse.
She wants to ride a motorcycle to a Brazilian steakhouse. She loves steak. Kimberly, number 9, everybody. Hi. Tell me your name, where are you from?
Gabriella, and I'm from Berkeley Springs, West by God, Virginia.
Gabriella from West Springs, Virginia. Gabriella, tell me something, including a motorcycle, what is your idea of a kick-ass first date, Gabriella?
Well, I would be driving, obviously, but first kick-ass date would be going to the shooting range and proving that I'm a better shot than him.
She's a straight shooter. She's a straight shooter. Gabriella, number 10, ladies and gentlemen, bringing back out Miss Michelle. Put your hands together. Make some noise. Miss Michelle, right here.
Yee! All right, it's time to announce the top 3 for tonight and who will advance to the finals on August 13th. In third place is contestant number 10. That is Gabriella from West Virginia. In second place tonight is contestant number 4. That is Brooke from New York City. And the big winner tonight, congratulations to contestant number 8. That is Amanda from Hershey, Pennsylvania. All right, everybody, we'll be out here tomorrow night on the main stage and washing bikes at the crossroads from 9 to 5 tomorrow. We'll also be up in Deadwood at the Silverado Franklin Hotel and Casino tomorrow from 1 to 4, so you can see us in a lot of different places. And the party's just getting started because this is the best party anywhere, so it goes all night long. We're headed over there to Club Chip or Microbrew, whatever you'd like to call it. Bikini Beach will be after that. Man, that's a wild effing place. Did y'all see that shit? Some crazy shit going down at Bikini Beach every night. We'll see y'all everywhere, wherever you want to be. We're going to be out and partying, because that's what we do here at the best party anywhere, at the Sturgis Buffalo Chip. I'll see you guys tomorrow night.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. Give a bunch of Buffalo Chip noise making right now to Miss Buffalo Chip Pageant 2022 and Michelle, baby. Woo! All right, everybody, we're going to either head up to go see DJ Julio up here at the Club Chip, or we're going to head over here to Bikini Beach. Big Skillet is playing right now over Bikini Beach. We'll meet you over there. Y'all ride safe now here. Remember, we'd like to thank one more time our major sponsors, Progressive Insurance and Fistful of Bourbon. You guys kicked ass. Had a good night. John Party tomorrow night. We'll see you tomorrow. Be safe, y'all.